Lord Thomas, he was a very fine man, went to hunt his career. Fair Annie, she was the fairest woman that ever the sun shone on, that ever the sun shone on. Lord Thomas, he spoke a word in jest, and Annie, she took it up. He said, I'll marry nane o' your mean maidens withoot my parents well, withoot my parents well. Then Thomas, he is hame to his mither and bowed low doon till his knee. Oh, shall I wed the nut brown may, or shall I wed fair Annie? Or shall I wed fair Annie? The nut brown maid, she has cows and ewes, fair Annie, she has nane. And for my blessings, my son Thomas, I pray ye let her alane. I pray ye let her alane. Then out it spake his little sister, stood by her nurse's knee. Oh, marry ye your fair Annie, and let the other yen be, and let the other yen be. A coo may dee in her coven, and an ox may droon in the mire. But marry ye your fair Annie, you'll get your heart's desire. You'll get your heart's desire. A coo may dee in her coven, and an ox may hang in the blue. But marry ye your fair Annie, and you'll get gear in you, and you'll get gear in you. Lord Thomas, he's gained to Annie's bower door, and turled low at the pen. Nae readier was than fair Annie to let Lord Thomas in, to let Lord Thomas in. It's well ye come to my wedding, Annie, the morn's to be the day. It's never a fit, said fair Annie, unless the bride I be, unless the bride I be. Lord Thomas, he gaed up the high highway, and Annie gaed down the glen. And Annie shone as fair her lean as Thomas and all his men, as Thomas and all his men. Oh, whar got ye the water, Annie, that washed ye so clean? I got it by my mither's bower door beneath a marble stain, beneath a marble stain. Oh, ye mun wear my hat, Annie, and ye mun wear my glove, and tell my wife he born a son, and that will endure love, and that will endure love. I win, I wear your hat, Lord Thomas, I win, I wear your glove, but ye man geet your nut brown bride, to her yes constant proof, to her yes constant proof. Then he sent him wi fair Annie, his heart and his heart's bleed. But ere the hour o' twal o' the clock, fair Annie, she was dead. Fair Annie, she was dead. Then Thomas has gane to Annie's bower door, and turled low at the pen. Dear readier was the nanny's mither to let Lord Thomas in, to let Lord Thomas in. Oh, deal ye weel at my lovers like the white breed and the wine, and ere the morn at 12 o' the clock ye'll deal as weel at mine. Ye'll deal as weel at mine. The inn was laid in Mary's kirk and the other in Mary's choir, and fae the inn there sprang a bark, fae the other a bonny sweet briar, fae the other a bonny sweet briar.